myself a better longer picture. So, as you can see, Bedwars Breakfast got quite nicely started, but possibly become a bigger than hypixle. But yeah, no, because so this server is basically for anyone and stuff like that in Bedwars. But after this game, I'll show you a feature that they've added, which I think might make them so that's even better, or just as good as hypixle. In my opinion, even better. For the pure reason that it's to help more players, so for the more players. This will be really useful. So I'm not just ready for this bonus because that kind of get into one of the games, strategize a little bit, but in total, hypixle is the better server overall. This is my first game of the day, so real quickly, we've just added in the mode the private games. You can have a private game, you can play the last game, you can join open private games, or you can double bot. So I'm using it for doubles, which they've got many more versions. So as you can see, that's a bot. Small players, but so I haven't seen it purge yet, but I'm assuming that it'll be actually a decent these guys have built the bottom well, because of course they can't make it turn his head, so it'll definitely be better than someone. It's kind of like someone using a hack on it, but I also think that this server could be just as big one day, or even bigger than hypixle if they keep it up with how they're doing. But obviously this is like a kind of clone of their battles, but just on a small scale. I do have the old practices that I haven't really changed all that, so that's one partial downside. Well, also, what can the bridge? Seems irrational. See. The only difference at the bottom is that it'll find the quickest path, and my plan is stupid, but it'll find a quick path and just kill you. And it kind of presses blocks that we can also find that, like, it's an upside to the bot for that. So I also think that these guys have kind of outdone themselves. Thank you. See, they might remember me another rank system for the bot, so it'll kind of adapt to your playing style, but... I found the bot to possibly outdo me. See, look. Sense version. Probably played better than my... So yeah, I'm really looking forward to that.